Okay, we have a short.
Jet on it. Lots of cars on the way.
It's crazy. Is it normal that there is so much traffic?
Because of the hobbies nowadays finishing early. Otherwise, after 5 o'clock, like traffic.
Okay. And why now?
No, because of all our fasting.
Ah, yes, okay.
Yeah, that's why the hobbies is.
Everybody stops early.
Yeah, early.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. It's expensive.
Yeah, expensive.
Yeah. Okay.
That makes sense. Because all those skyscrapers, I'm sure you have to break an arm and a leg to pay for it.
Okay, but then who lives in the skyscrapers?
That's the question. A friend who lives there says it's mostly, you know, foreigners who come to the cities, you know, and with the pandemic and stuff, many persons work remotely, so they just come and get a place in the skyscraper for a year or something, and or for 6 months, and they're there because they are occupied, and they are building more of it.
Thank you.
Okay, we have a short break here.
Okay.
They need to drive the port buggy.
Oh, yes.
If you want, we can also drive.
Seven.
Look what you did.